207, my sixth best. My sixth best is my Bengal 207. Absolutely gorgeous
for
which the cage. Absolutely gorgeous.
Four spot.
And it's a brown spotted tabby, and they were all brown spotted.
354 and 358. Second ball to ring four.
Wonderful, wonderful. Head to the baby. Wonderful body factor. Very, very nice, nice muscle tone, breadth of chest. It was my best Bengal, and today it is my sixth best cat. It's my Bombay. Absolutely gorgeous. Round, 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 black, 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 cotton leather. Absolutely gorgeous cat.
Absolutely
gorgeous. Keep switching it.
You need to
I'm going to be right behind you when you put him in the cage. Absolutely gorgeous cat. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful round head, gold eyes, small ears that are inside. Round, 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 leather, no white into it. Absolutely gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous eye color. It was my best, my bay, and it's my pick today.
47. I think the longer can you get that
fight.
Well, you can wait. Judgment this morning.
That's right.
Trying to find one. Finally got there.
My fourth best cat is my best Siamese. Absolutely gorgeous. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful Siamese. Gorgeous ear set. Wonderful, wonderful, long, long tubular body. Nice isosceles triangle. The ears. They're supposed to complete it, but it doesn't. It continues it, and I love it. Same as number 222. Absolutely gorgeous baby. It was my best Siamese, and it's my fourth best today. My third best today, he changed it. Yeah, you didn't move that. Yeah, you did, but this is my best Savannah. Absolutely gorgeous, gorgeous baby. Nice stump, wonderful, wonderful whisker pad, wonderful, wonderful body weight, nice profile. It doesn't look like a bad Oriental, thank God. Okay, so it is the best Savannah, and today it is third best. These next two can go either way.
Oh, there was another Savannah, the black one.
Go either way, and I'm going to pull
it. Was another Savannah, the black one.
I know. Absolutely gorgeous one is right. Absolutely wonderful. Some judges take a little bit of water to put it to check the Marcelli. Very beautiful, tight Marcelli. It is that tight washboard or pineapple type Marcelli. Wonderful head, nice little tuck, wonderful refinement to the baby. Absolutely gorgeous air set and placement. Eye aperture is perfect. It was my best Cornish and one of my two top.
He should also be the best mask award.
That's your fault, too.
It's all my fault.
Now, before I go into this, this is Rob Seligard. If you need the points, you can either use me or Rob. If I supreme, it's my ring. I'm telling you with these next two tacks. All right. Absolutely breathtaking. Wonderful. Absolutely gorgeous, gorgeous body. No black spots. Absolutely gorgeous. Nice beautiful wonderful muscle tone. When you see him go up the pole, you see how he stretches. And you can see his body back in the face. Absolutely gorgeous. Magnificent.
One more.
Today it's my best friend.
Hey, John.
I supreme him. You know what? I have bones. This is not Rob Seligard. This is mine. I need a supreme ribbon. Thank you very much. Wonderful.
They can go home.
You can get your plaques up here. Well, you should be. You work very hard for them. You have And you've had to go against this cornice all the time. And it seems like it's those two up there all the time.
Continues tomorrow, right?
Exactly. So each judge is like a bunch of mini competitions.
Right.
Okay. Okay, what you need to do is to get Alexa Hammond, and you need to get Richard Bailey, and then I can put the office here to get the job.
Thank you, Jim.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
Thank you.
Wonderful.
You know what he kept doing, switching cages on me?
Yeah, you are.
There you go.
As robust as he is, when you start, he will drop away like that.
I know, it's horrible. Isn't that something? Okay,